Hey, what's up, everybody? This has been a long, long, like 2 to 3 weeks, however long it's been. still a little, you know, sick, but today is a special day for me. I turned 20 today, so I was like, I will make sure that I record today, and I am so happy that I am back and recording and speaking to you guys. So I am, sorry, I told you I'm still sick, and I will not allow water anywhere near this computer. The water is completely across the room. I'm sorry, I'm looking at other things. I'm checking my sounds. My microphone wasn't recording for a long time. My fan's going, it's hot in here. So I'm sorry for the noise. So I have a lot to tell you guys. First of all, I'm 20 now. I am so excited. It doesn't mean anything special. It's just, I am no longer a teenager. I am on the new rig. I talk so much about this computer. And I did play on it for about 2 weeks before now. And I've had a ton of fun getting to know it and getting used to it. I'm back in my room, so the internet is a little... not so great. a little not so great. Yep. English. We'll talk about that. So, if you see lag, that's what it is. But anyway. I meant to grab some bones. Here we go. I don't know how long it's, what all I've done, since I talked to you guys last. I know I expanded the wheat farm a little bit and such things. So first of all, the setup is not really optimal. I am sitting here at a roll top desk, and if none of you know what that is, a roll top desk, it just has like this little top that you can roll back and forwards, and it covers up the desk. Well, I had a computer desk, and it was really rickety, and so I did not trust it, so I got rid of it, and I decided, well, I have this desk, so I'm gonna use it for now, and I do plan on getting a new desk sometime, like one that's proper for computers, but money is not so great right now, so when is it ever? But I'm looking for a wolf here, if you're wondering what's going on. Something else I'm kind of worried about is you hearing my mouse moving. I might dig up an old mouse pad and use that, I don't know, kind of dampen the sound a little bit. but, yeah. So, new computer. Right now I'm recording at an unbelievable frame rate, 180 frames per second. Good news though, I hadn't tried it out yet, so I'm kind of iffy on telling you guys about it, but I do plan, I did get Skyrim during the Black Friday sale and all that, so I do plan on recording that. Another thing I plan on recording, it's been out for a long time, a little bit longer than Skyrim, Portal 2, I kind of want to go back and play that, but we'll see. I never played the single player. I started it and found out I couldn't record it on the old rig, and, oh, hey, took you long enough. Oh. That was quick. So yeah. I found an old pair of headphones that sound amazing. Oh my goodness. Oh wow. I should have brought some food with me. All I have are these. So yeah. Exciting things. Hey. Alright. We got two dogs. So yeah. Woohoo! something else that I'm not completely sure about. I hadn't tested it out on this computer. I hadn't you know, I don't have the downloaded, I hadn't downloaded all the software and all that, but I kind of want a live stream. I had hoped to get it ready for today, just because, hey, it's a cool day for me, but that didn't work out. Last night I got in here and had my computer all set up, and all the plugs in here, all the receptacles in here are two-pronged. Where'd this guy come from? So, yeah, it was Fraps. As soon as I cut off Fraps, it was like, oh, I can work again. Anyway, and, oh, what are my settings? Oh, it's on far and fancy. So, yeah. Oh, now it's up to, like, 200 and something. Anyway, I'm just fascinated by the frame rate. So, a lot of things are going to be changing. I'm excited. School is almost over. I'm going to be taking... Fraps is not liking my computer. I might have to down the settings. I'm lost. I think I need to stay up here. Here, let's go ahead and... There we go. so that means I will be able to record more, and more often. So that's exciting too. More recording. No more having to worry about the dog collar shaking because my dog is in a different room. Oh, don't touch me. Don't touch me. Don't. Oh, I am a long ways from home. Okay. just staying away from skeletons. Okay, my dogs are following. I am good. So, I didn't really have anything planned for this video. I was having issues with my mic. The Fraps wouldn't search for my mic. On the other computer, I didn't have any, like, it wanted to take the digital input, but this one just would not, and I could get around that, but on this one, it just would not get away from that, and my mouse is like, it moves on its own, because of the cord. It's annoying. but, yeah. So, next thing is to get the video editor that I had on the other computer onto this computer, which should not take long. So, very soon. Hopefully I'll be able to upload it today. I don't know how long it'll take me to upload it. Yeah, see, I didn't do much. I think I only did three more rows, so... Or three more of these. So yeah. Oh god. My mouse is gonna sound so loud. I'm so sorry. this computer is not meant. Oh, I half slabbed all that because I was having issues with slime. Come on. Come on. Come on. Okay. So to explain this, I had a dog. And I named him Duke is that Skywalker? Somebody change that. It's Duke Sidewalker. And I did that because when I first saw him, he was sidewalking. I guess because I was lagging. so yeah. That's how that name came about, and why there is a sign there. I don't know what to name this guy yet now. let's see, best buddy. Let's play off a Han Solo. I can't think of anything. Y'all think of something. So, yeah, what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna cut the recording. This might be the end of the video, it might not. It's a very short video, but all I wanted to let you guys know is I am still alive, I'm still here, I'm still willing to record, and I love recording, so that's that. I'm not going anywhere anytime soon. Yeah, I'm gonna go work on getting my video editor on here, and possibly some streaming software, so I might be talking to you guys in real time very soon. Peace out.